At last, there's good news today. Greetings. Today is Tuesday, September 12th. Weather Gal breathed a sigh of relief and forecast partly cloudy skies and a high of 82 degrees. Our winds will blow from the south-southwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Well, Irma is gone. She is a tropical depression sitting on the Georgia-Alabama border. Jose has weakened and is performing ballet pirouettes in the Atlantic, doesn't know where he wants to go. I think we need a little humor. I feel like I've been living with Irma longer than I have with my wife. That's not the humor. Oh, you knew that. A husband asks his wife, "Will you marry after I die?" "No," she responds, "I'll live with my sister." The wife asks him back, "Will you marry after I die?" He responds, "No, I will also live with your sister." And finally, why did the one-armed man cross the road? To get to the second-hand shop. I hope you have a great, dry day. I'm Hal Meeks.